ओशो सेंटर, स्वामी सुखबोधानंद जी, रामकृष्ण मठ, श्री सत्य साई बाबा, द स्कूल ऑफ एंशियंट विजडम एंड ब्रह्माश्री पत्र जी ऑफ पिरामिड स्पिरिचुअल सोसाइटी इस मोमेंट. He is the president of Pyramid Party of India, Karnataka, the only spiritual party of India in India. He is the vice president of Pyramid Dhyana Prachara Parishad. He runs Zen Meditation Center, Safe Hand Counseling Center at Bangalore, Mahatma Education Institutions at Mandya. He is a voracious reader and regularly speaks on leading institutions. He travels extensively. He loves to be with nature. He conducts workshop on Hero 2.0 and Zen for students, professionals, companies, and general public. His various popular talks are Create Your Own Path, The Invisible Story Writer, Zero to Hero, Zen, Wealth Consciousness. ಐದು ಸಾವಿರ ಭಾಷಣಗಳನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. He is married to architect Bharti Pramam, who is the architect of Pyramid Valley International. Please give a big round of applause. He is the author of highly acclaimed book Hero, Zero to Hero in Kannada, A Journey of a True Seeker, The Empty Cup, a book on Zen. He is also acting in a movie called Seven, Symbol of Heroism. ಅವನ ಬಹುಮುಖ್ಯ ಪ್ರತಿಭೆ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಅದಕ್ಕೇನೆ. ಅಸೀಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ 25 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಚುವಲ್ ಪಾತ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ರಿಯಲೈಸಸ್ ದ ಟ್ರೂ ಹ್ಯೂಮನ್ ಪೊಟೆನ್ಶಿಯಲ್. ಈಸ್ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಎ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಯಂಗ್ಸ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಟು ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಎ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವೈಬ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಇಟ್. Azim Berry Khan has studied in National College, Jayanagar, Bangalore, post-graduated in print media and broadcast journalism at Xavier Media Center, Bangalore. His spiritual journey started way back in 1988 into the mystical aspect of spiritual life. He has been trained in a remarkable mystic masters of yoga, Sufi and Zen tradition. He is an expert numerologist who has advised who's and who's of Bollywood and top national political leaders. He is a mystic master, friend, philosopher, guide to the people of all walks of life. He has designed a weekend workshop called The Life Crafter and the Way of the Sufi to bring about self-transformation of people of all walks of life. He is the founder chairman of Life Crafter International Spiritual Foundation, Bangalore, India. His mission is to transform millions for a peaceful world through meditation. Let us give him a big round of applause. We welcome him. The next one is Prabhakar Murthy. Joined HAL as a Russian translator and a retired mechanical engineer. During his service, he was in charge of manufacturing and assembly of structural bodies of PSLV, GSLV, IRS, Instant, of ISRO projects and took the design of DRDL project. He was a secretary for Tata Center for 15 years in Orissa. He served an office association of HAL as an elected member in managing committee. In a spiritual field, he has learned and mastered the following techniques: Siddhi Samadhi Yoga, Nitya Samadhi, Anapanasati, and etc. He has devised a process called as Kriya Sarvasva, proclaiming physical health, mental health, and propagating it pleasantly. Indeed, it's a pleasure for us to listen to the pleas. We welcome you, sir, and everyone. Now, I request Prem, sir, to proceed.